Even if they could, there's no God to protect us from them, is there? At the Beatsby house, I brushed my teeth right next to the tub where Sir David Smith drowned his whole family. And I stopped being afraid of vampires when I was 12. Do you think I can stay in your spooky old monster room? Because I know that ghoulies and ghosties and long-legged beasties don't exist. Even if they could, there's no God to protect us from them, is there? At the Beatsby house, I brushed my teeth right next to the tub where Sir David Smith drowned his whole family. And I stopped being afraid of vampires when I was 12. Do you know I can stay in your spooky old monster room? Because I know that the ghoulies and ghosties and long-legged beasties don't exist. Because I know that ghoulies and ghosties and long-legged beasties don't exist.